All right, today I'm finishing up engine assembly on this Tuvel 4.6. It's got a custom set of cams, a pack drop-in spring. It's a manly rod and piston combination. But we're just going to time it. I've already got the heads on it and put the covers on it and get this thing ready to send to the customer. All right, guys, we've got it all timed. That stuff's done. All this stuff is torqued for the timing components, the guides, the tensioners, camshafts, obviously. So now we're ready to just put covers on this thing. We'll put the timing cover on it first, then we'll put the valve covers on it. We'll roll it over, finish the oil pump pickup, and measure, pick up the pan clearance, and then put the pan on it. All right, guys, this thing's going together pretty good. We got the valve covers on it, front covers on it. Now we've got to check oil pickup to oil pan distance to make sure that that's acceptable, and then we'll put the pan on it, roll it back over, throw the intake manifold on this thing, and send it out the door.